Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us at home today. This is our 910 Upper School Wind Ensemble, and it's my great honor to let you know about a really remarkable individual student accomplishment that's happened since our last concert. I want to recognize sophomore oboe player Miss Alice Zhu. She was awarded as TPSMEA All-State Musician, one of the top students in the whole state on the oboe. Please join me in congratulating Miss Alice Zhu.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today. We're really excited to have you listening in at home on our virtual jazz band concert here for our upper school students. I want to take a moment and acknowledge one of our students who's had a particularly special year receiving the highest individual honor through the Texas Private School Music Educators Association, or TPSMEA. I want to recognize one of our seniors on the alto sax, Mr. Luke Westmark, as an All-Stater this year, as well as a three-year All-Stater throughout his time here at St. John's. Join me in congratulating Luke Westmark on this achievement. We want to take this opportunity to recognize an outgoing senior for a new award that we would like to establish as a tradition going forward here in our St. John's Upper School Jazz program. This award is known as the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award. It's a nationally recognized award that's traditionally given to a senior outgoing who has demonstrated excellence in jazz with contributions to the program that are notable over their time here at St. John's. So I'm excited to announce that the inaugural recipient of the St. John's Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is senior Luke Westmark. And finally, we would like to bring special attention to the VIPs of our concert and program, which is our outgoing seniors. We really could not do what we have done this year without their tremendous leadership and support. I'm grateful for these three seniors, for everything they've done to make me feel welcome, and for everything they've done to help us handle the challenges from this year with grace and a positive spirit so that we can be here today presenting this fantastic concert for you. So I'm going to take a moment and acknowledge each senior in alphabetical order and award them a traditional rose to signify how much love we have for them in our hearts as they move on to the next stage in their journey. First, I want to recognize senior piano player, Lena Hansen. Next, senior alto saxophone, Anna Prilliman. And finally, senior on alto saxophone, Mr. Luke Westmark. These roses will be on display for this last song, because this last song will be a chance for our outgoing seniors to put everything they've learned into practice, and they will be participating as a soloist in this last song. So we'll start with Ms. Hansen on the piano, move to Ms. Prilliman on the alto sax, and finish with Mr. Westmark on the alto sax. We hope you enjoy our next song called Now Is the Time. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us at home for this special virtual band spring concert. We're really excited to present our program for you. Super proud of the students on stage for overcoming tremendous obstacles and just having that wonderful Maverick spirit to help us make today's concert a reality. I want to start off by recognizing a special individual. We're going to award the inaugural John Philip Sousa Award to a senior member of the Upper School Wind Ensemble. This award is a national award traditionally given to an outstanding band senior who has spent their time here in the program making great contributions, makes great playing contributions, as well as leadership contributions in the spirit of the John Philip Sousa Award. So without further ado, I want to announce this year's inaugural John Philip Sousa Band Award recipient as senior, Jack Goldstein. And we want to bring our attention to our VIPs today, which really are our band seniors. We're so proud of them for the journey they've had on campus with us, and again, for their resilience and their spirit for making sure that this year has been a tremendous success. We would not be able to have today's concert without them, and we certainly wouldn't be able to have as wonderful an experience as they've been able to put forth. I want to thank them especially for making me feel welcome, and we're really excited to present to them a traditional rose in honor of the love we feel for them and that we send them off on their journey with warm wishes. So please join me in acknowledging each of our band's seniors as this will be their final rose before we perform our final song for you. Our first senior to acknowledge is senior Luke Alexander on the trumpets. next senior to acknowledge is senior Jack Ben Shoshan on trombone. Our next senior to recognize is senior percussionist Fareen Duca. And our next senior to recognize is senior trumpet player Jack Goldstein. Our next senior to recognize is senior trumpet player Cross Guillen. Our next senior to recognize is senior clarinet Lena Hansen. Our next senior to recognize is senior alto saxophone William Harris. Our next senior to recognize is senior flute player, Barrett Hobbs. Our next senior to recognize is senior trombonist, Shahryar Jaffrey. Our next senior to recognize is senior trombonist, Jackson Jones. Our next senior to recognize is senior alto saxophone, Nat Larson. Our next senior to recognize is senior clarinetist, Ken Matsunaga. Our next senior to recognize is trumpet player, Nicholas Munoz. Our next senior to recognize is senior alto saxophone, Isabella O'Reilly. Our next senior to recognize is senior tuba player, Mansfield Owsley. Our next senior to recognize is senior alto saxophone, Anna Prilliman. Our next senior to recognize is senior bass clarinet, Jim Rouse. Our next senior to recognize is tenor sax, Will Scotty. And our final senior to recognize is alto sax, Aiden Vai. Once again, please join me in acknowledging the tremendous accomplishments of all of our seniors. Congratulations.